Hi guys, welcome to another video. My name is Bintu. Thank you for tuning in this video. So in this video I'm gonna be telling you how to be confident on camera. In case you're trying to start a YouTube channel, you know what I'm saying? Like, that used to be me. I used to watch people and be like, how they do that? Oh my gosh, I used to be like, I can't even tell a full story like that. I'm like, life will humble you. Trust me, you will learn. So, without further ado, let's get into the video. So, the number one step, how to be confident, comfortable, on camera. I'm pretty sure this is easy forward. It's normal. You gotta look cute, period. Just like how you're going out. Because if you don't look cute, you don't have a good outfit on, I'm pretty sure you're not gonna feel confident when you're walking down the street, right? Some people really don't care, but some people care too. So if you're the type that care about your look and stuff, then you gotta look cute. If that means putting on a makeup, a lipstick, doing your hair, do what you gotta do. Dress how you dress when you going outside. Don't think just because you're home, you gotta look trashy. I mean, nobody wanna look trashy on camera, so let me not say that. But you gotta look like you're literally going out. Maybe to a party, like you gotta go extreme, bitch, to be confident. Okay? Number two is you have to be happy, period. Like, this is my real personality. I gotta be happy. Like, if you're not happy, you cannot make a video because the energy will not be there and you cannot fake it. I swear you cannot fake it. When people used to be, I used to watch people and they'll be like, I was not feeling good today, so I didn't make a video. I'm like, fake it. But they're actually right. Once I got into it, I realized that, wow, they really was telling the truth. You gotta be happy, real life happy. This is not no picture smiling, then you go back crying. No, this is the real life. You gotta be real life happy. Because your personality won't shine through. You'll be like, hi guys, welcome to another video. Like, you gotta be hype. That's gonna move us to number two. Three is drink a coffee, get a wine, drink a soda, drink an ice cold water, do what you gotta do, eat, make sure your stomach is full. Okay, when I'm hungry, I can't. My energy is down. And I gotta drink water too. For my energy to be there. That being said, hold up. I need my water right now. Okay. Drink your water. Get a coffee, a soda. So your energy to be there. Number four. Listen to music. Listen to City Girls. Listen to Nicki Minaj. Listen to a twerking song. Twerk on the mirror. Go crazy before you turn your camera on. Okay, listen to a really, 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 really hype song before you turn your camera on. Okay, listen to a really, really twerking song. Like, bitch. Last but not least, it gotta be your personality. It really gotta be your personality. You cannot fake it. I don't know, maybe some people could fake it, but I'm pretty sure you can't fake it. It gotta be your personality. If you're not a goofy person, you're not, you take life too serious, you're not, you don't like your business out there. What else? Your low-key person is the same thing. You're too serious, then it's not for you. So, that's pretty much it. It pretty much gotta be your personality. You gotta be happy. Yeah, those like the two main thing pretty much. You gotta be happy and it's gotta be your personality. The other stuff are the like the step to get you there, like listening to music, eating, maybe taking a cocaine. Those are extra steps to add to it. Okay, the main things are you gotta be happy and it's gotta be your personality. Okay, that's it for this video. I hope this video was helpful and it helped you and motivates you to start your YouTube channel. I promise you, it's not that hard. Once you put the camera on and you start talking, the next thing you know, you're talking for 20 minutes. And let me tell you something, you're gonna have to edit out. Like, it's not like a regular, you know, Snapchat you talk, or regular camera. You're gonna be talking and you edit out for that you don't like, and you make it to a mini movie, and it's gonna be perfect. Do not worry, it's not really that hard, I promise you. And like, the more video you do, the more you'll be comfortable with it. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe to my channel, like the video, suggest me video idea you want me to do. I've been running out of video idea, so if you don't see me consistent on the channel, just know that's why. So if you want to see me more on the channel, please drop down videos idea that you want me to do, and I promise you, I got you. I see ya in my next video. Happy Wednesday. I'm releasing this video today, like, okay.